Yes. Another day. Another mini beach marathon. In the 1950s, so after the World War, there were a lot of houses where children could recuperate. There was this thing called the hunger winter. A very, very awful winter where almost nobody had any food. They actually ate like garbage and tulip bulbs to actually keep on living. And many Bleaknesses, children who were really having it rough, were sent to places, usually places at sea, to recuperate. They were suffering from many diseases, they were short of breath, they were very pale. So these Bleaknesses, as they were nicknamed, were sent from all parts of the Netherlands to these colony houses, usually along the coastline. In Egmond aan Zee there was one called Prinses Beatrix of Huize St. Joseph. So these were holiday children's colony houses, where they were sent to have a good meal, have some good sleep, and have some fresh air, like here at the beach. Many Bleaknesses were this way because of poverty, malnourishment, tuberculosis, and other health problems. So these houses were vital to help them get better and actually survive the more harsh times here in the Netherlands. March. A week ago it was -1 degrees Celsius. Last Monday it snowed and now it's sunny. What's the temperature? 16? 15 degrees? It's hot.
Seven.
It's only 7 degrees. No, it's the sun is really shining hot. So I am. If you see me with less clothes, the least amount of clothes is my t-shirt. By the way, I'm not going into swimming gear. You know why it is. It's still April. Still the same week. The same week where I had to wear a jacket and almost froze.
Yesterday it was snowing.
Yesterday it was snowing and hailing. I had 4 different hail storms on my head. Okay. The real story that I wanted to tell. So these were children's holiday vacation homes. Like there was one in Egmond aan Zee called Prinses Beatrix of Huize St. Joseph. So there was one in Egmond aan Zee called Prinses Beatrix and Huize St. Joseph. Right? Het is of Prinses Beatrix of Huize St. Joseph. Oké.